The only lesson from history is that no one learns anything from history.
What if we are going to be faced with a new war?
It is critical time not only for Eurasia, but all for all humanity. Everywhere in the world, we are facing a turbulence.
How many casualties we are going to have? Hundreds, millions of human beings? Two, three, four?